Practice how to protect yourself if an earthquake happens when you're in a stadium, theater, or other location with rows of chairs. Drop, cover, and hold. When you feel shaking, and if there's enough space at your feet, immediately drop onto your hands and knees. An earthquake is less likely to knock you over in this position, and you're a smaller target for anything falling or flying. Then cover your head with your arms as best as you can while clasping your hands around your neck. Bend over as far as possible to protect your vital organs. Finally, hold on by gripping the leg of a chair with one hand and continue protecting your head and neck with your other arm. Close your eyes and mouth to protect against dust and debris. Remain in this position until the shaking stops. After the shaking is over, wait a moment and check all around and above you before getting up. If there's not enough space between chairs or you cannot get down on the ground, cover your head and neck with both hands and arms and bend over as far as possible. Visit www.happens.nz to find out what to do before, during, and after an earthquake.